exactly like, went to the dentist, and it was quite puzzling to her. So, he went to the University of Southern California to study a while, to perhaps find out some clues to his problem. No luck! So one day he heard of a wise man and journeyed to the lost city of the ancients, where he suffered all kinds of tests. He endured many agonies to prove his worth, but the holy man told him squat. So he sold the story to the National Enquirer for about $200, and he had a big party and was really popular for about 2 days. But then everyone forgot him when he had no more money left. And the man, he plummeted into despair.
Despair, 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 despair.